This is Viral Not Network.
Olimulabi mulonji gwe aliku Viral Not Media. Amanya nze Saba Matthew Studio Program Personal Profile. Unakualiru nkwete de omukuru aitiwa Eric Sakwa onungai RDC Wejinja. Na ye before that, you can follow us on Facebook at Viral Not Media, Instagram at Viral Not Media, and Twitter at Viral Not Media. You can also subscribe on YouTube at Viral Not Media TV. This is Abba Matthew Studio Program Personal Profile. Eric Sakwa Yani. Eric Sakwa nzara yembali iranga ina bachelor's degree in environmental studies yafuna kusetendikiro ya Makerere University.
Eric Sakwa hails from Mbale district, who is married and is educated up to a degree level from Makerere University in the field of environmental studies.
Ononunga suka kusavinga kunga deputy RDC oruvanyuma na atualiwe kumi na atualuvanyuma na kumezi wawe jinja au nafuli wa fulu RDC. Eric Sakwa aine mbiranyi watali makambu gunaba sajabamu ubaba na vyabufuza abasinga nga Dr. Kano Chiza Besigye.
We normally accept visas, but if he intends to be a frequent visitor like a desert locust, which is rotating everywhere in the country, he must abide by the security guidelines in the district. A person who antagonizes the business community in Jinja has no space in Jinja.
No busungu, no lavanga, yai no busungu kusinga ne Museveni kwa kolera.
Umlodi, Lord Mayor. Na inge ntabwe vawa, wano kuvaro multimedia, tukenda kubanga tukukua bina bina, stay tuned. Eric Sakwa agamba nti, mpala nai ne Dr. Kano Chiza Besigye ononga muna FDC, agamba nti oruna kolumu Kano Dr. Chiza Besigye weachala kukuredi ya mumu jinja. Mbu ya kumu umuliro mbavubuka, metandiko kwetao insecurity, mchivuga che jinja, echintu Sakwa, chata ya gara.
I have no much problem with Dr. Kiza Besigye. The only challenge with him is when he visits Jinja, there are words he incites in people which are detrimental to security in the district.
Lunorutalo siwa Besigye, lunorutalo siwa Chagulani, lunorutalo siwani, lunorutalo wani, okumanyanti obuyinzo okulachi, okumanyanti obuyinzo obuyina.
Ila ya genda unambiru, ukula wanga mstoping okumuja kumpeo, au ya gamba impala na weva. Eric Sakwa era atunyonyola nti impala naye ne Lord Mayor Elias Lukwago nti olumu bali bakyaziddwa babiri ku mpewo oba radio station emu. Omuloodi n'andika omugamba ebigambo ebisongovu ekintu kyatasanyukira era agamba baavaawo bubi nnyo paka na kakati tebali makambugu Eric Sakwa ne Lord Mayor Elias Lukwago.
The Lord Mayor, I did not, you know, he was the one who started first. Because when we appeared on one of the TV stations in Kampala, he abused me. He started by attacking me.
Usimuno, uno nekulevoye agamba nti awabula Dr. Besigye nti yamuwadde ebiragiro agende. Kwegamba olaba ng'ensi eri mu kaseera kakati abaga. Mubyo nabya nyonyo debi bozi bimba desagala bigenda mu nayo akuba wabirese nga yebwe mulamwa ono nsonyiwa taina wa kulaga nti waliwo security committee yatula auza mbu yafuna intelligence ono so level ya intelligence etusa au kirungi bwo mushana yakola ko intelligence ntikati intelligence ya feri kulevo ya sakwa mugwanga lino tetuba mbulabe tetuba mbulabe kakati sari ya kade kumala nyo bibozi bude kubibozi boze ebyo
lukwago gwe chilinge chimotoka umanyiwo obela ne chimotoka ekikade waka
yani
ekikade chokula bilako obela ne chimotoka ekikade waka echo chitali mo steering chitali mo engine na yo mwana abamu makao na agenda ne yewana mubane vile kutuline motoka waka tuline motoka emotoka etaduka kati yono echi people's government chilinge chimotoka ekikade kati chali kwe wanira mo kulaga malala munange nze vice president atasuka nine vice president wetu ulula wane wakaliga jeba kunyigile hili noka vange mbizi ye vice president jojole anti kati njeliji ya kafu teka kwa kalobozo ulile ya kalobozo akavamu kalinga kache kale kanjiwa ya kavange njiwa kale
don't forget to follow us on Facebook at Environment Media kwako information kwa kama ulire entertainment we do photography videography you can also advertise with us on all platforms toja kwejusa ku Vironot Media the Saba Matthew kadugena ko mulangu wa kama fe tugenda ko mawo
this is Viro Not Network
uchali mulabi mulunji nze Saba Matthew program personal profile tuli ku Eric Sakwa onungai RDC we Jinja onono abadine misambo jawe nemba na jo jebuvuddeko
antu avenze okuzika mwamisanga babere bali kirivu isanga eyafirire mukutulu kunyizi banokwibwe bintu bye
abadali mulwade wa pressure elolu naku inakubile mabega lwe yafilide yali ali kutambula na collapsinga kukubo nga pressure linye era nafuna a blood clot ku mutwe ile ekyo kyaletedde okufa kwe
eri abantu bakula nabo abamugamba engeri gyakolamu ebintu bye sinambulu kufu naye yagamba nti ye yajja kukolera muntu era omuntu alwanise enguzi omuntu alwanise ekibbe ettaka era abasinga bamuwala n'olw'ensonga ezo okubanga alwanise ekibba ettaka n'obuli bw'enguzi banabefuza abasinga atibbo ne basinga okukola
I am very sensitive to corruption. I'm very sensitive to people who engage in land grabbing, and especially those who even practice corruption. Corruption in various fields. There are those who don't want to work, especially civil servants. Imagine someone goes at the station, he simply signs the book, at an arrival book at the station, but it disappears away. Sometimes he logs in using this biometric. Then after 2 minutes he goes out without logging out, but he comes back in the evening to log out as if he has been working. So those are the issues I have been fighting against, and this is the reason why people are fighting me, because of my principles of hard work.
Onono agamba Barioki Moses onunga munabya bufuzi impala nawe yavanti yagenda maso okuzimula ebiragiro by'omukulembeze w'eggwanga n'ogenda maso n'okugulawo ebbaala mu biseera bya COVID-19 ate ng'omukulembeze yali yakyogera nti terina omakkirizibwa kugulawo ebbaala era bino olwagwa Sakwa matu n'agenda maso okugala ebbaala lya Barioki Moses.
Presently, he went and flouted the presidential directive by opening his bar and claiming that he has the SFC to guard him, that he will ask the president to give him SFC, which was wrong. So it created a very bad impression. As we are fighting for COVID to stop COVID-19, for you want to promote it. Actually, you would have been even arrested for attempted murder.
Ekintu ekyamuviirako obuzibu paka na kati empanana yavo ku nti kugala bbaala lyo musajja munabyafuzi Barioki Moses.
He has been known for his fraudulent way of handling issues in Jinja, both politics and economics. He has been on the forefront of engaging in land grabbing. The recent one which we had where we appeared before the Bamugeme Railway Commission, where he had grabbed the government land worth 13 acres and sold it fraudulently to an Indian called Margarel Patel, about 7 billion, where he was paid 1.8 billion, which he used to clear some people in terms of corruption. So we have had issues with him. He has been a politician who has been on the forefront of surviving on lies and fraud and bribery.
Binjo jabifu na kuvanuat, singobo tugwela kumikutu jafijenja ulunga Facebook, Instagram na YouTube. Zesaba Matthew for valid information. Niyula Davis Singao. Thank you for watching.
This is Viral, not Network.